Wildside. This place is pretty awesome. Fairly new park. It's not very old. Just opened up not too long ago. So come up here and check it out. Did Ober yesterday. Now I'm doing Wildside. Or just got through doing Wildside. Yes. Oops, sorry. It's a blast. And come check it out. Awesome trails, awesome blue runs, a couple blacks. Wildside, pretty awesome. Come check it out. And if you can only do one part, because Ober Mountain's like 20 minutes from here. So there are two parks within 20 minutes of each other. And I would do Wildside, because this park is geared more toward, you know, mountain bikes. And they do have a UTV, a little guide package you can do. Go ride around some UTVs and stuff like that. But I just did the mountain biking. So come check out Wildside. Freaking awesome. Thank you. Thank you. You ready? Oh shit. Woohoo! You okay? Man, all these things got a little in the wrong gear. All these greens got some climbs in them. These greens are really fast, so you gotta, fast going down, you gotta watch out for some of these turns. Okay, this is not a favorite trail of mine now. You all right?
Yeah.
Thank you. Well, shit. Another crash. Hey. I blame that on low tire pressure. Man. That's why I said I didn't. That's why the last one I didn't say that. And look what happened. Crash. No, if you say one more, you're going to crash for sure. You got to go do two more. Do at least two.
I'm